itinago pa yung sa family sa Pilipinas.
Yeah.
Hello, Aya. I love you. I love you so much. Mm.
Yama.
Hello.
Hello, Blender! Hi! Kami na lang dalawa natin siya kasi yung dalawang bata naglaro. Nagbahay-bahay.
Oh, bumalik!
Ay, ayan! Hello, Kuya Tipoy! And, Nathan!
Steven Chang!
Busy pa sila tapos yung bahay-bahay. Wait,
wait.
Yan yung bahay ni Kuya, oh. Ayan! Wala pala si Papi na sa baba. Muni-muni siya. Self-time. Nag-self-time si Papi. Si Arya natulog na dahil pagod na siya noon. Ang dami yung bisita. Isa dahil. Ang bisita ni Arya. Ang dami yung... Grabe, busy ang kanyang life, no? Para siyang artista kanina. Nag-studio-studio pa kami dito. So ngayon, Blenders, we are looking back. Simula nung nalaman namin na buntis ako hanggang pinanganak ko si Arya. Yung mga pinagdaanan ko. Pinagdaanan namin kay Arya. Nung nalaman ko na buntis ako, kinabahan ako. Yeah, like that, Kuya. And I was also happy kasi, di ba? Galing kay Papi. Kasi ibang. Sorry, 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 Miss Universe. Pasensya na kayo, ha? Huwag niyo kong tularan, pero... But, there's always a story behind everything. There's always a reason why everything happens. But anyways, dito muna tayo sa pinagdaanan kay Arya. So yun, nung sinabi ko kay Papi, pinakita ko sa kanya yung ano, yung
ultrasound.
Ay, hindi, yung ano, yung PT.
Okay.
Yeah, yung
pregnancy test.
Yeah, yung pregnancy test. Pag ano ko sa kanya, bagong gising lang siya. Sabi niya, ganyan lang siya. Baga ano, ha? Parang hindi siya makapaniwala ba na, hello? Di ba, first time, ganun-ganun, di ba? Pero, si Papi ay masaya. And when I show to Tipo and Nathan the pregnancy test,
no, Kuya,
what was your reaction?
You look really happy, yeah. Afraid, angst.
Ang saya nila. Kami Nathan, Bi!
Ubirash, ubirash.
Ah, ubirash daw siya. Na ano siya, nabigla, na-shock.
Surprise!
Surprise! Surprise pala! What is ubirash? Ubirash. Surprise! Ah, ganun, ganun. Oh. Ganun. May trabaho ako, tapos si Papi ay estudyante pa. Student pa siya. Malaman namin na buntis ako. Nag-alala rin kami na, ako, sa akin, hindi ko nag-alala dahil dito sa Germany, kapag ikaw ay buntis, ikaw ay may pera. Kasi dito, suportado ka ng government. Meron na kaming ticket nun. May nakabook na kami na ticket going to Philippines. Kasi mag-ano kami nun, mag-vacation sa Pilipinas.
Itinago pa yun sa family sa Pilipinas.
Yeah.
Pilipinas.
Yeah.
Ako yung question here, mama.
Asa ang question here? Here?
No one knows in the Philippines.
Yes. Ginawa namin siyang...
They're so anxious, sir.
Ah, so okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, tinago pa namin dahil alam nyo, number one na reason talaga, yung totoong reason na tinago namin.
Yeah.
Dahil nahiya kami. Kasi alam nyo.
Huh?
Yeah, nahiya kami at ano, takot kami sa magiging reaction ng mga tao dahil una-una, may dalawang anak ako, no? Tapos, hindi kami kasal, di ba? Tapos, anong sasabihin ng mga tao? Oh, ibang ama na naman. Ano, babaeng yan, mga ganun. Tapos, sabi nila, ano, estudyante, walang trabaho. Tapos, anong ikabuhay? Kahit hindi sabihin ng mga kaibigan namin o pamilya namin, kahit hindi nyo sabihin, kahit hindi nila sabihin sa amin, hindi kami umiimik pero nararamdaman namin na na merong
hindi pa
hindi
tanggap.
Wala. Umiyak sa tiyan. Kahit tahimik lang kami, kahit tawa-tawa lang kami. Pero deep inside, nararamdaman namin, lalo na si Papi, hindi niya siya nagsasabi, pero nararamdaman niya na hindi siya tanggap. So, nung nagbuntis na ako, nasa utak na ni Papi na yung mga tao ay hindi tanggap yung baby na to. Napakahirap ng sitwasyon namin. Sobrang hirap dahil nagilak na noon ko. Nawalan ako ng trabaho. Kasi buntis na noon. After sa nawalan ng trabaho, syempre, magkano na lang kikitain? Tapos si Papi, estudyante. Tapos, every time na pumunta ako sa Obigaini, At papa-check up. Laging wala si Papi. Ako lang lagi mag-isa dahil estudyante siya, no? Meron siyang, may klase siya. Bawal siya mag-absent dahil meron kasing dito kapag mag-school ka dito, may oras kasi na imi-minus sa'yo kung pasado ka o hindi. Kapag kulang ka ng oras, so hindi ka pasado, so hindi ka makagraduate, ganun, ganun dito. So, pumupunta ako ng Obigay ni Nina, ako lang mag-isa. Tapos, pero alam ko naman na hindi nang ako nag-iisa na may naka-experience niyan. Pero minsan, di ba, sa mga nakarelate dyan, sa mga nanay, minsan kapag pumunta ka ng doktor sa Obigay ni mo, minsan makaramdam ka rin ng inggit dahil yung ibang ano, mga babae, yung ibang mother, may kasama. Kasama niya lagi yung ano, asawa nila. Diba? May nag-care sa kanila, ganun. Makaramdam ka din minsan ng ganun. Pero, iniintindi ko lang dahil, syempre, bawal siya umabsent. Minsan, itinatry niya na humabol sa oras ba na yung schedule ko sa pagpapacheck up, minsan hinahabol niya, hinahabol. Pero hindi talaga niya mahabol. Hindi talaga niya mahabulan. Yung pagbubuntis ko din, eh, may kunting problema. Hindi mas sa problema, pero nagkaroon ako ng diabetes. So, I always tinututusok. Always kuha ng dugo, ganun. O, tapos, laging yung pagkain ko, kinakain ko, laging minomonitor, kinokontrol. At hanggang sa nanganak ako, mga 3 beses at ako babalik-balik sa doktor kasi. Akala ko, manganak na ako, hindi. Manganak, tapos, i-induce na ako. Syempre, sa mga bagong kasal dyan, sa mga bagong pamilya, mga batang ina. Ano, struggle talaga minsan yung financial, ganun. Pero, kahit we are struggling financially, Angels, Papi is really a good provider kahit hindi siya bumibili sa sarili niya. Nasabi ko na dati, no, na nasabi ko na sa ibang vlog na hindi talaga siya bumibili kahit damit, isang damit niya, hindi, dahil gusto niya yung lahat i-provide kay Aria, lahat ng lang kailangan ni Aria bago niya makabili siya sa sarili niya. We are happy kasi nung nanganak na ako, no, andito yung mama ni Papi, mm-hmm. Di ba? We are so happy. Tapos, andiyan sa Ate Jen. Thank you so much, Ate Jen. Hala, mayak na lang. Buwan. Kasi lagi siyang andito. Wala lang. Salamat. Nabuwan mo, tati. Nagilag-hilag naman yung Drea. Hindi kasi... I said that thank you, Ate Jen, that Ate Jen is here. Because Ate Jen is always here when Mama is schwanger, pregnant, until now, you know. Come here, uy. Ate Jen, tapos Ingo. Ingo, Florian, yan si Bebe Jamari, si Rose, Marie Rose, si Chin. Yan, yun talaga, yeah. Yung masasabi ko na
cool.
Palaging andyan sa amin. Si Orlando de Ice, Orlando pa, sino pa? Papasalamat talaga kami na we are blessed, no? May mga taong hindi kami hinuhusgahan kasi nabuang. Sila yung mga taong hindi kami hinuhusgahan kahit nasa pinaka-lowest part kami ng buhay. Yung babag-baba kami, walang-wala kami. Andyan silang lahat sa amin. Hindi sila naghuhusga. Bagkos, tinutulungan nila kami. So, yun. Nagpapasalamat kami sa kanila. Nung nanganak na ako, nung pagdala ni Papi sa bahay dito, kung nakita niyo sa video, last video, na grabe yung iyak ni Papi pagdala dito dahil, ano siya ba? Number one is hindi siya makapaniwala na Papa na siya. Number two, may tao. Si Papi kami siya. Then, because we're making a reaction video to Aria. So, Aria, when after 10 years, then Aria can see you. And this is Papi, hello, Papi!
Papi,
she's here, she's here. Forces the camera. Ayan, yay, we are complete. I explained just now, when I was schwanger until the Aria is born. When Aria was here in the house, Papi was crying because first is, he cannot explain his emotion because he's already a father, na? Number two is, what is number two? He can't believe that They had alles geschafft. Yeah, because even if Papi is always not, when I go to check up, Papi was not there, but he's doing everything. Like nung nandun ako sa ospital, ang dami niyang ginagawa. You did everything, just na the children. Mm-hmm. You go to the hospital, you bring this, you bring that, and you are shaking, you are nervous when I was giving birth.
Yeah. Mama, ginami. Kupas hat was geschrieben.
And Papi was also crying because he thought that na-collapse ako, tapos si Aria nasa kanya. Aria was in the Papi's hand, so and then na-collapse ako, nahimatay ako, tapos akala ni Papi na patay na ako. Ano siya? What was your in your mind, Shaz?
Mama, das ist
sehr lustig. Muss jetzt auf das Baby alleine jetzt oder was? Mm-hmm. Und ja, das wäre, das kann das nicht sein.
Mahirap daw. Yeah, and then
it's vorbei, Gott sei Dank.
Yeah, thank you Lord. Tapos naiyak din siya noon dahil andun yung, because your mother was there also. No, you are so happy that your second mother was there. Na yun din was also there. Pasensya na, madumi-dumi ni Papi. And then yung isang video na si Papi ay naiyak, grabing iyak when Jemari give you a gift. You were so, you cried so hard. Yes, why you cried? Buang besiang kasi. Yeah, that's best too.
Yeah, she is the leadest.
Yeah.
This is so supportive and
yeah, because
a good friend.
Yeah, kasi diba sa
better than family and
oh.
Always positive, even if many ones say that we cannot. How to say that?
We cannot survive.
Yes.
Oh, they want to survive the Papi.
Only a little
people.
We have nothing. We have all, but we have love.
Oh.
It's most important.
Papi, yeah, because Abba by Malakas ka feel gate.
It's been here alone. I have nothing. I have.
Hast du eine Million?
Was wir haben,
was
wir
haben.
Ja, but.
Ja, nein. Ja, warte mal. Ja, gut.
Alles ja.
Echt?
Ja, ja.
But life is experience. Only that.
Yes.
Only be trust the God.
Wait.
And don't do something bad to others. Only loving.
Yes, you cried also. You cried also this time that Jemari give you something because he never thought that there is someone like Jemari na nagbigay ng gifts na sobra-sobra, ang dami-dami. You are very touched, Shatsna, because you can't believe that there is somebody that really accept us and love us.
Yes, of course.
Yes.
A good friend.
Yes.
A good family.
Yes. So now that Arya is already 1 year old, and are you happy, Shats? Are you
of
proud?
Course. I'm proud.
So it's a good
because until now she's never sick, not so much sick.
It only one time now.
Only one
I
time,
think,
but it's normal
Lord.
Because
I think
she was.
Yeah.
She get a vaccination. No?
Yeah, vaccination. Yeah, thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Big. Huh? You love
Arya.
She's not so. How to say that? She's not so.
Unstrained. Hard.
But yes,
hard to take care.
Yes.
She's so
yes.
An easy baby.
Yes.
It's normal.
She's
until now, but I don't know how come later.
We will see.
but
she's
and she's also a little bit. I don't know, but I see that she's intelligent, a little bit. I'm proud of her. Yes, I'm really proud of her.
Yeah.
And she's lucky girl, maybe.
Yes,
maybe,
she's
but
our lucky.
I don't know. I just say she's lucky girl.
Today is the first year, 1 year old of Arya, so we have to make a message. And after 10 or 20 years, she can see this video.
Yeah.
You listen. Yeah.
Don't forget it. Don't be a strong girl. Don't be a... How to say that? Always love all and don't be, how to say that? Don't be like I have all Don't be like, how to say that?
Humble. Yeah, not humble.
Yeah. Not humble.
Boastful.
Boastful. Boastful.
Yes, not boastful.
Yes.
It's my message to you. It's my experience also. And always be happy in your life and be self-standing.
Yeah.
Be
independent.
Be independent and listen to your parents.
Yeah.
It's really, really important. I cannot give you something looks like es kann dir nicht was geben, was Schlechtes. Wenn ich sage, nein, it's not for me, but it's for you. It's for your future. Yeah. Mein Leben ist schon fertig. Today is your birthday. I'm so happy that you are always, always make us happy. Mm. And you are so smart to say that. And I love you so much. I really love you. Really, really love you. From my heart. I can give you all of my life.
Oh.
You are my angel. You are my life.
Mm.
You are my everything.
Nihila ba si Paul? Naghinila ka na ba ni Yui?
Bye, ma.
Thank you. By my love. Okay. Na nagyak-yak kasi.
Hello, Aria. I love you. And please, that you are a good girl. And help.
Helpful.
Happy birthday, Aria. Mm-hmm. And I love you so much. You're so a good girl. And I love you very much.
Thank you, love. We love you also, love. And also, Katie.
And I hope you are good.
And I have you a good?
A good.
Good
happy birthday.
And I wish you. I wish you a good. I wish you a happy birthday.
I wish you a good happy birthday, Aria.
Thank you, love. Okay, now, Tita Mami
Jenny. Ich bin von Deutschland geboren.
Yeah.
Nicht von Englisch.
Yeah, ich will das Englisch. Okay, Tita Jen, we listen to... Tipoy. We listen to Tita Jen message to Aria, okay? Hala. Kanina pa sa Tita Jen nag-iyak. Simula ng video hanggang matapos.
Hello, Aria. Happy birthday. If you will, maybe after 10 years, you will be able to see this. I'm sorry, I'm crying. I don't know. I am very happy that you came into our lives. You know? And... You know, I'm being emotional. You know, it's sama dito. Ay, wala ko yung mga natabunan na akong and always listen to your parents and yeah, I hope someday that you will be successful and yeah, and we love you. I love you, Aria, so much.
Hello, Aria. Now you see that many people loves you and you are really worth to have and I hope that you will grow as you are. And yeah, that's what your papa said. Not boastful, always be humble, always be kind. And always be smiling, happy. We love you so much, Aria. Yeah. And I am so proud of you. We will end now the vlog because it's very long. And of course, we thank you so much also for your greetings and for accepting Aria.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we feel that Aria is not... We feel that Aria is now she is being loved by everyone. Before we are so shy to have her. Tinatago namin si Arya dati. Ngayon, we are so proud of Arya because of you, Blenders. Lahat ng nangyari ngayon sa aming buhay na. Nabuang na. Lahat na nangyari ngayon sa amin. Dahil sa inyong lahat. We feel now being proud because of you, Blenders. Dahil sa inyong lahat. Kaya lubos kami nagpapasalamat sa inyong lahat. From the bottom of our hearts. Okay, so we end our vlog. Papi is not here.
Thank you so much for watching.
And please watch it more. And please subscribe, like, and share. Please subscribe.
Okay, bye-bye. Love,
bye.
Love, love.
Bye.
Love.
Bye-bye.
This is Liebe. Bye.
The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms.
Happy birthday, Emily Roluda, Mayra Magnaya, out, Robbie Tonog Tumagtoy, and Ami Velasco.